They took her freedom. Then they took her memories. Now they're coming for him. To save mankind, he must play the devil's game. With deceit and